Hey everyone, it's Awesome Billy 3, and welcome to Build Battle Halloween Edition. Get ready for us to knock your socks off with this year's Halloween Build Edition. Yes, here we go. What is this? Really? No, but seriously, it's seriously though, it's Halloween edition. So I'm going to quickly jump back into first person. And by the way, how do you all like 16.0? Oh, and there's skeleton horses. Okay. So, Bailey, flip the lever! Bailey! Come here! Flick the lever! Halloween themed! So, the way this is gonna work is we go to our sides, get out our blocks first before I start the timer. And yeah, I'm going to pause quickly just so we can do that, and then we'll be ready. Okay, so I am about to set the timer for 15 minutes. Jeez, it's blurry. There we go. So, 3, 2, 1, go! And we're off. So, right now, I'm not going to talk to Bailey. I'm thinking pumpkin. Pumpkin, pumpkin, pumpkin. Okay. I hope you guys like the, Ooh, no. Yeah. Uh-oh. Hold on, time out. Go! Sorry about that. He, left the game. And I just realized I can't have a timer with YouTube going at the same time. Oh, hello. Blow up. Blow up. Fine. You jerk. I thought I could use him. No, let's do the pumpkin first. Alright, so basically I'm gonna have like a big giant jack-o'-lantern. Whoa. I just got hit by lightning. See, that's another thing we have to deal with. We have to deal with, Oh, no. Hey, you wanna explode? No, Come on, let me just double check. Right, it is on easy, so they will spawn in. But yeah, I'm thinking doing a big skeleton. Thank goodness we have beacons now, because now we can work extra fast. Oh, now you're just in my way. If I wanted you to be a part of this, but now you're just in the way, you jerk. Yes, here we go. My jam.
worry, guys, because I will put pictures on Instagram. So if you guys are watching this video, good, because we need the support. We can always use the support. Start watching my videos. But, definitely go vote on my Instagram by just liking the photo. So, yeah, and I will be posting both pictures. So I will take a picture of Bailey's when he's done. That lightning is getting really close and I don't like it. So yeah, just like the photo and then you'll be all good to go. How did I do this? Oh! That is so not good. That is not good. Whoa. Sorry about that, guys. But look who spawned. They're all here. So that's cool. We had a little bit of trouble. My game froze. So I had to kick Bailey. Oh, hold on. Sorry, guys. Stop. How's that look? Yeah, so we're gonna get some extra time now. That does not look so good. Let's extend this to the bottom. Yeah, that's looking better. There we go. Yeah, so if you see how long it is. Oh, that looks awesome. Oh, wow. Hold on. There we go. I like it like this. It looks nicer. Why are you guys all... Oh, because it's all... Oh, it was daytime. They all hid under the pumpkin. That's funny. That's really funny. Yeah, so it won't be exactly 50 minutes. It'll probably be like 19 minutes or like 20 minutes we have on building because we have to stop so many times. But that's all right. That's fine. Because I had to wait a while, so it's all right. And usually I don't tell Bailey anyway until the clock has done. Our time has run out completely, so that's why I usually tell him. Why did he die? I have no idea what he's doing over there, so we'll find that out at the end. Oh, Jesus! Oh, excuse my language. That was really, really scary. That scared the crap out of me. Oh, jeez. Oh. And those beacons over there, they keep freaking me out. I keep thinking that's all lightning, because these lightning storms are brutal. Holy crap. They're much worse now in this update than they were before the update. They were minor. You'd get some lightning here and there. Oh, that looks so cool. Doesn't it? Oh, hold on. Alright, we're back. Sorry, he lost his connection again. Yeah, this update is... It is a 0.6 update, so that is kind of a bad thing. I kind of want to add some roundness to it. Sorry about that. I'm gonna restart the music. That's a problem. Ooh, jeez, that was a good one. I think this looks round, right? This looks round. Jeez. I have to make it a little taller. Jeez, that's not good. Yeah, I think that looks much better now. Thank you. Oh, geez, that struck right down in the middle of the pumpkin. Oh, geez, I gotta be careful not to shout out so loud. We've got plenty of time. Ooh, that looks weird. I don't like that. And I think it's up. Whoa. Okay. I need to get mad there, bro. Take a chill pill. Oh, it's not centered. Ah, crap. Hold on. Time out, guys.
Go ahead.
Alright, sorry, guys. He left again. And look at this. Place this mouth in, shall we? That looks spooky, scary. What do you think of that, guys? Oh, that looks so cool. That's something to remember. Alright, I gotta finish this up. Gotta close it up. Alright, I don't think I'm gonna have enough time to do skeleton. Change of plan. Stick with pumpkin. I have no idea what Bailey's doing over there. He just has a mind of his own. See, if he had a YouTube channel, which he's never gonna have one at his age right now, he could be doing the same thing that that I'm doing right now by recording it and then making a video. Oh, that's not right. Whoa, hold on. Something isn't right here. There. Oh, great, we got spiders. I wonder, is he spawning in spiders? Oh, great. Oh, no. Oh, what is he doing? Come on, guys, gotta restart the music. Thank you. Just gotta finish up the side, and then I'm home, and then I'm in the home stretch. I mean, I could try getting a skeleton in here, but I think that would be a bit too hard and risky. We got 5 minutes. Alright, just finished that. Oh, I still gotta do the top. Ooh. Oh, wait, no, I gotta round it. I almost messed up there. Oh, great, the lightning strikes in the village. I hope the villagers don't turn to witches. Oh, no, that would be bad. That would be really bad. Almost there. Just gotta... Actually, you know what? This should come out more. To really accent on it. That's 3. That should be 2. I gotta rush it. I hope you guys like this spooky episode. And if you're new to the channel, please drop a like and check out the rest of my channel. And yeah, subscribe definitely. You could always use more gaming fans. Trust me. There aren't enough. I just realized it's gonna be like skellies spawning in there. In my pumpkin. Ooh, I messed up there. That's spooky right there. I think that's a good time to close it all off. Keeping an eye on the time of the video. Right now we're at 21 minutes and 6 seconds. So I got 4 minutes basically. This is the home stretch. Alright, let's try it. Oh, come on. Let me accent on that. Get some like brown. Yeah. No. Some light green. I think that's a bit too high right there. Make it a bit thicker. Hold on. Alright, we're back. Okay. So I finished the stem because he was, alright. I think that looks good. Ah, come on! Guys, time out for a second. There's a flipping, charged creeper walking around. I've never seen one of these before in Pocket Edition. Back up. Okay, let's try something. Can I get a... let's try... Excuse me. Yeah. Guys,
It works. Come on, focus. I got a creeper head.
That's so cool. Sorry about that, guys.
Alright, we're back. Get back to building! I'm gonna risk it. And use and do a stupid skeleton. I know I shouldn't, but I gotta. I just have to. I'm sorry. I'll do a mini one. I gotta be careful. Oops, that's not good. Oh God, it keeps striking on my build.
You can build!
So this is the start of my skelly. This is looking so cool. Holy crap, I keep getting struck. Whoa, that one was crazy. Hold on. Okay, so. Burn the wall, burn it down. Okay. Ooh, I see glimpses. Okay, so it's like an evil place. Oh, it's like a witch's or a skeleton, like a stray house. That's so cool. Oh, I love it. It's like a little dungeon he started. I think he spent too much time on the dungeon. What a place. I like the idea. I will give him credit for that. So if you like how he started it out, definitely give him a vote because he needs it. This is mine. So yeah, I love it. So that's it for this video.
Thank you guys for watching and subscribe and like down below.